Hi, everybody. Pastor Sean here, and I am with Hailey DeRome today. Hailey is going to be the summer intern at Bel Air United Methodist Church. We've hosted summer pastoral interns before, but never have we hosted one during a global pandemic. So this summer is going to be different, but we're going to, as a church, help Hailey experience life in the local church and explore her call to ministry. So I wanted you to meet Hailey, have a chance to hear from her. Hailey, thank you for joining me today. Tell us what we need to know about you.
Okay. Well, my name is Hailey DeRome, and I am from Houston, Texas. I was born in Tallahassee, Florida, but moved here when I was really little, so raised in Houston. I go to St. Philip's United Methodist Church. That's been my church since I was about one when we moved here. I go to Stephen F. Austin State University. I am part of their Wesley Foundation. I was also their worship leader, their worship chair, part of their council. And so I was in charge of all of their worship services on Wednesday nights, which I really enjoyed. And I am going for secondary education, family and consumer science. I want to teach seniors human growth and development. I won't really have a choice if I teach human growth and development, but that's what I hope to end up doing in the long run.
Cool. Thank you, Hailey. And, you know, one of the things that's great about churches is we get to know kind of the things that people love to do and what makes them tick. Tell us, what are some of your favorite things to do, whether that's in this quarantine season or just in general? What are the kinds of things you like to do?
Well, I really enjoy singing. I was part of a choir for a long time. It's called the Houston Chapel Choir. My elementary school choir teacher actually invited me to be part of that, and it was a really big experience. We went to the somewhere in New York, the Carnegie Hall. We went to Carnegie Hall and sang at Carnegie Hall, which was like a really, really big experience for me. So I do enjoy singing a lot. I also play piano. I don't play it like professionally, like I can't like learn a piece in a week, but I enjoy like playing with it every once in a while. During quarantine, I found that I really like spending time outside, whether that's swimming or riding my bike or going for a walk, just some type of way that I can stay active. I find myself just sitting on the couch watching TV a lot, and I don't really want to do that. And so I enjoy trying to get myself out and like doing things. But we've also found out that I like crafting things. And so we're making a lot of crafts lately and working on puzzles. So I also enjoy stuff like that.
That's great. We have discovered our love for puzzles, more specifically our children's love for puzzles. So our dining room table has 6 completed puzzles on it right now, because once they're done, nobody wants to take them back apart.
No.
So one of the things that I've been asking folks all throughout this quarantine season is, where have you seen God at work lately? We know that God's not quarantined, that God's still working. So tell us where you've seen God working lately.
I have seen God in many different ways. One way is just recently, my Aunt Deborah had a baby, and she has been infertile for over 20 years. And so she just had a baby. And I think that was like a really, really big miracle for my family. Especially like right before quarantine started. So like her raising a baby right now during quarantine and doing a good job at it in her late 40s is like really, really amazing to me. So that was a really big God sighting for me. I also think I see God when we have church meetings in our church parking lot at St. Philip's, where we all kind of like get chairs and all sit in a circle and like talk to each other. And I really see God in that group, because these people are coming out and seeing us because they want to see their church family. And I think that that's really amazing. And something that I've really definitely missed is like seeing people and being able to have the opportunity that in the midst of all of this craziness, we're capable of getting together and meeting as a church group. That really like makes me really happy. And so seeing God in that group every Sunday and during our Zoom meetings, it really like makes me feel really good about the whole situation.
Awesome. So I'm excited to have you on board for this summer. It's really great that you are familiar with the area, that you grew up kind of in the neighborhood. So this is going to be exciting for all of us, and we'll learn together how to make it happen during a quarantine pandemic type of time. But before we go, tell us, what's one other thing the people of Bel Air UMC should know about you?
I think one thing that I like to tell people is, at first, I might seem a little shy. So like when I might go to the church for like a recording session, like we did Wednesday, or just anything like that, I might start off looking a little shy and like kind of standoffish. I might twiddle my thumbs or something, but I do really start to open myself up and just give me a teensy bit of time to really get used to my surroundings and like know exactly what's going on. I'm very, very open, and I really, really enjoy being with people. Another thing that I really do like is working with the youth group and stuff like that. I like working with children and with like the grade that I want to end up teaching, which is like older high school. I really enjoy working with them. So if like that's anything of importance, that'd be really great. So just cool. But I will eventually open up. Just give me a teensy bit of time.
Awesome. Yes, we've got like 9 weeks to make it happen this summer. So Hailey, thanks for joining me today. Can't wait to spend more time with you. And folks of Bel Air, I can't wait for you to meet Hailey and for her to meet you and for us to begin a wonderful summer of ministry together. So have a great day, everybody. We'll see you soon. Thank you, Hailey.